The Dutch just waving everything orange as the crew comes through to achieve the dream.
Well, I think a lot of people, when they think of Dutch rowing, they think back to the Dutch men's eight of 1996, stroked by Nico Rinks and Ronald Florijn. And Ronald Florijn is now the head coach of the Dutch juniors. And so he's now done the same thing for the juniors. He set up an eight, and the eight is now good. And they took gold last year at the Junior World Championships in Rio de Janeiro.
Strength is also something that has to do with your mind, and your brain is steering your muscles. And when it's more differentiated, you get stronger.
There's a pretty solid consensus that symmetrical rowers tend to perform better than asymmetrical rowers. So of course, sculling on an early eight is probably quite good for your development as an athlete. Obviously, the eight is a powerful boat. It's about power, but it's also about feel. Holland tends to go by the philosophy that you need to be able to feel the boat to row the eight fast, and where better to learn feel than in a very small boat, where you can feel far better than the big boat what you're actually bringing to the shell.
I think small boat rowing improves your abilities in the eight, because I'm always at stroke seat in the eight. So for instance, I know that my catch isn't great and it could be a lot quicker. The single has really taught me how to just keep on doing my thing. Then when I'm in the eight, I always make sure that I know for myself, all right, I have to make my catch quickly. And then I'm also focusing on what my coach is telling me to do.
It gives you direct and honest feedback. So that's the first thing, rowing in a small boat, but do it in a different atmosphere, different location, especially over here at the Bosbaan. The only thing that you can change is inside of you. You have your own destination in your own hands. And when you're abroad, you're in a little bit different state of mind. You're a little bit more aware of everything. It's very easy as a coach to get this one point of attention, this one point of focus. So this, you get a very fast learning. When we have like 2 weeks with the kids and we work in a special way, most of the time you can teach the kids that you can perform under pressure. And that's the big benefit of the NSRF. The NSRF is a beautiful regatta. There are so many people on the bike. There's so much more than when we have a World Cup or the National Championships. But with the NSRF, this is completely crowded. The road, it's like blocked, you know, and not allowed for cars. And there are like special trucks with stadia on the trucks. They are, yes, it's big.